everyone, and welcome to Friendly Plastic TV. I'm your host, Linda Peterson, and today I'm inspired by vintage lace and a technique that I learned from my friend Liz Welch from the UK. It's a beautiful lacework technique, and we're going to create this gorgeous vintage inspired bag. So I have my strip of friendly plastic here on my nonstick work surface, which I've applied a little bit of petroleum jelly, and now I'm going to apply heat. You'll know it's ready to go when you can press a small indentation with your finger. What I'm going to do now is stretch and manipulate the shape. With a stylus, I'm going to press down into my plastic, and I'm going to just move the plastic forward. And when you're completely finished, you'll have this beautiful lacework embellishment. I also have my vintage bag here that I'm going to embellish. So I'll arrange my friendly plastic, some vintage elements, glue them in place, and that's all it takes to make this gorgeous vintage inspired bag. You can get more ideas on our blog at friendlyplastic.blogspot.com and also right here on our YouTube channel. So be sure to click that like button. Also be sure to click that subscribe button. That's gonna wrap it up. I'm Linda Peterson, and thanks for joining me in the studio.